Well, our next guest was in our studio last year for his first one-man show, and let's fast forward a year later, and he's back at it again. None other than Daniel Richards joins us this morning to give us the scoop on the latest show, State Fracture. And we want to say, Daniel, welcome.
Morning. Good morning.
Good to see you again.
Good to see you too.
It's been a while. It has been a while, but it's good that you're back.
Well, thank you for having me.
And I said, Graham's fifth cousin twice removed. they're related somewhere there, you know.
Spent a little more time in the sun this one.
1% gene difference there. But anyway, firstly, congratulations on the success of Pay Back the Curry.
Right? Thank you.
And I understand you scooped up an Aledi Award as the Breakthrough Performer, as well as an Ovation Award at the National Arts Festival. So big time congratulations on that.
Thanks.
So is it safe to say that after putting on a show like that, that the pressure is now on.
Almost definitely.
With State Fracture.
Definitely. But I think we've lived up to the expectation. Yeah. The show is way more demanding than Pay Back the Curry. It requires more singing, more dancing, more physical theater. So it's all packed in that hour.
Yeah. Now, the show opened last night, am I right?
Preview last night, opening tonight.
Okay, and was it in Joburg?
It was in Johannesburg,
What has the reception been like, and how has it been different to that of Pay Back the Curry?
It has been overwhelmingly positive.
Yeah.
People are surprised at how provocative it is, because it kind of speaks about what we don't want to speak about around the dinner table, and what we're ignoring in South Africa at the moment. So it's very in your face. And I guess the response has been that it's better than Pay Back the Curry, which is amazing.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
And how do you approach taking on subjects like that people aren't necessarily comfortable talking to their closest friends about or with their family? Because you never know who's listening.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? How do you approach that?
I jump into it. At the moment, I feel that we can't be ashamed about what's happening in our country. If we don't speak about it, we're not going to develop as a nation. So for me, I attack it heads on. I've got a wonderful support team of my directors, Rob van Vieren. My writer, Mike van Graan, and producer, Siv Ngesi.
It's like a cauldron of fire waiting to pop off right there.
It's great.
Have you had people come to you, though, and say, Mare, you know, that thing that you said is not exactly how it really is? Because, like, in terms of feedback not being overwhelmingly positive, some people have been naysayers.
Not really. People walk away from the show. Everyone gets their taste. Everyone gets slightly stabbed. Everyone gets a laugh. Everyone gets a bit of a cry. So everyone gets their time in the sun.
Yeah.
So no one walks away unscathed.
I think also, you know, where people are not necessarily free, or they don't feel the freedom to say what they really feel anymore, it's good to have someone who says it for us, and whatever you take out of that, I suppose, is what you take out of it.
Yeah, I mean, I think that's what theatre's there for, to create that cathartic experience.
Yeah.
And so people come and sit down and go, you know, I think about that all the time, but at least you get to say it and I get to think it.
Oh, I did.
Cool.
Yeah, we'll definitely go and check it out. Thanks so much to Daniel Richards. And of course, thanks for stopping by and, like we said, creating what sounds like yet another awesome show. And if you're keen to see more of Daniel, then you can catch him in his brand new show, State Fracture, at the Baxter Theatre until the 19th of August. And we do have a bit more of Daniel coming up, so stick around.
Okay.